An unseasonable snowstorm has hit the United States East Coast, with some areas of Massachusetts seeing more than 27 inches of snow. More than 3 million homes have lost their electricity supply from Maryland to Massachusetts. Some residents may be without power for several days. The snowfall eased on Sunday, as the storm headed north from Maine. It had worsened as it moved north, with states of emergency declared in New Jersey, Connecticut, Massachusetts and parts of New York.